The legislative process is a process of give and take. The Democrats want to bring amendments or recommendations forward. I know the president will give them due consideration.
Senate Democratic Leader Chuck Schumer says,
we have three words to the president: open the government.
Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell says he's planning to bring up legislation this week to reopen the government.